Hey guys, this is Austin, and today I'm here with a tutorial on how to fix a home button on an iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. It might be taking too long to do something, randomly working, or just totally dead, but with this tutorial you should at least be able to get your device usable again. The first step is the simplest, just reboot your device. Since most devices are rarely rebooted, sometimes iOS can get a bit screwy after a while, so all you need to do is hold the power button down until the slide to unlock screen shows up. Just slide it, and once the pinwheel goes away, hold the power button again for a second and let your device boot back up. Unlock it and give the home button a shot. If that didn't work, there are other things you can try. The next step would be to calibrate the home button. While it's rare, sometimes your home button can get out of sync with iOS and can be slow to respond. To fix, open up a default app like Weather. With it still open, hold the power button just like you're restarting it. As soon as the slide to unlock shows up, press and hold the home button. Keep holding it until slide to unlock goes away and you see the app close. Now give your home button a shot and see how responsive it is. If your home button still isn't working, then the hardware button itself is likely broken. Don't give up yet though, there are a couple of things you can do. The easy way is to enable a software home button. To do this, go into Settings, scroll down to General, and then down to Accessibility. These are made for people with disabilities, however if your home button isn't working you can enable AssistiveTouch. A small button will appear which you can push to any corner of the screen. Give it a tap and you'll see some options including home. Tap that anytime you need to use your home button and you've got yourself a working device again. The difficult option is to replace the home button assembly. Depending on what tools you have, it's not altogether expensive, but it requires you to take your entire device apart to get at the home button, which isn't easy at all. If you want to give this a shot, iFixit has some excellent tutorials for any device you have, and I'll have a link in the description. Hopefully you guys found this helpful. If you enjoyed, definitely be sure to leave this video a thumbs up. And if you're interested in more tutorials like this, be sure to subscribe.